Michael, my beloved son, do you take Kasia here present for your wife?
I do, Father.
Kasia, my beloved daughter, do you take Michael here present for your husband?
I do, Father.
I couldn't ask for anyone better to love my brother, and Kasia, you already know this, but you couldn't have chosen better. You have the best, and so does he. We all love you. Kasia, thank you for giving me this opportunity to stand by you on your special day. You look gorgeous today. Michael, you and I have a brother-sister relationship that any girl would die for. You have always been by my side, and I have learned so much from you. I don't think you realize how thankful I am for everything you do and continue to do for me. You have definitely hit the jackpot and finally married your princess. I am so proud of you. What I can say about Michael is that he has a great heart. He also has some great sense. He chose a beautiful bride. From the beginning, would give you the shirt off your back. She is a wonderful person, and everybody in my family loves her, and she fits right in. And we are so proud today for this day, it's special, and that we're all here together.
Mike, I love you, bro. You're my best friend. You're my role model. Kasia, aka Kish, wow. I know everyone here would agree that you look absolutely stunning tonight. You see, the thing about Kasia is that all the beauty on that outside is just as beautiful on the inside when it comes to her. I'm so happy that my brother has married the love of his life, and I'm so happy that you, the love of his life, is such a good grocery shop. I want you to know I will always be there for you guys, and you'll never have to worry about having leftovers. Mike, you'll never have to buy cash for life, as now you have Kasia for life. Thanks everyone.
After 8 years, I'm good. I love you to death, Michael. You have made this day a dream come true for me. I can't even thank you enough. You are the love of my life. You are everything, my dream come true. This day is the perfect fairy tale beginning. I love you.
Farhat.
love asleep and tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. 'Cause I'm your lady. Too tired.